everyone, Karen from Picktorial here. I wanted to show you a nice little Easter egg we've hidden inside Picktorial 3. In the default folder tree we get right after installing Picktorial, here at the left, we'll see the Demo Photos folder and inside it, we'll find three images. But these aren't just three regular files. These actually contain all the adjustments we've made to them, so we can see how other professionals work with Picktorial to achieve fine art results. For example, in this image from China, we can see on the right all the sections that were used while editing, from the light to the curve and through the inner tools of the retouch section. We can toggle them on and off and easily see how each section affects the image. We can also see the entire before and after. Since the main tool that was used here is our Smart Patch tool, we can open it and, by holding the Control key, see or change, if we want, all the patches that have been created to remove these distracting elements. Same thing goes for both of the other images. In this street artist image, we can again see the sections used and specifically see the adjustment points used to desaturate it while keeping the glass ball in color. Lastly, in this portrait, we can again see the sections used. Where our advanced skin smoothing was mostly used, we can see the adjustment points and their effect, and even move the sliders if we want a different look and feel. That's it for now. See you next time, and don't forget to check out our other videos to learn more about Picktorial 3.